Ngikubingelele ngikwamukele lena ke iMadi yeKetseng TV igama lami nguTsepo ngwakamsimango. Kanti ke ungangilandela kwiFacebook page ethi Madi yeKetseng Community Network. Kanti ke namhlanje ke ngizokutshela ngabadlali abawu-5 abeKaizer Chiefs okuyibona bona ke abahola ukuqishe ukundlula bonke abadlali abakhona ke kuleli qembu. Kanti ke unumber 1 obashaya bonke ngiyena ke uKhama Billiard obeka dlalela iqembu leMamelodi Sundowns wadlala ke nakulona iqembu leAjax Cape Town. Kanti ke ngokudabuka yena ke uvela ezweni laseZimbabwe. UKhama ke uthola imali engango 830,000 ngenyanga. Kanti ke umdlali wesibili uyitumeleni Khune yena ke ophuma kwi development ye Kaizer Chiefs ke oke wadlala ke nakuyona ke iBafana Bafana waphinde ke wabo captain weqembu le Bafana Bafana. Kanti ke uyitumeleni Khune yena ke uthola imali engango 480,000 rand ngenyanga. Bese ke umdlali wesithathu ngene ke uBernard Parker yena ke oye wadlala ezweni lase Netherlands. Kanti ke yena wadlala ke naseqenjini le Bafana Bafana. Kanti ke uParker yena ke uthola imali engango 300,000 rand ngenyanga. Kanti ke umdlali wesine ngene ke uEric Matho umlomo uWandawu yena ke obeka dlalela lona iqembu leBloemfontein Celtics wadlala ke nakwi under 23 wadlala nakuyona ke iBafana Bafana. Kanti ke uEric Matho yena ke uthola imali engango 220,000 rand ngenyanga. Bese ke umdlali wesihlanu ngiyena ke uWillard Gatsanda yena ke oke wadlala kuyona ke iAjax Cape Town ngokudabuka yena ke waseZimbabwe. Kanti ke yena ke uGatsanda uthola imali engango 200,000 rand ngenyanga. Wena ke uthini ke umbono wakho ngalolu dabu? Ungangena comment section ubeke ke umbono wakho. Ungakhohlwa ke nokuthi ke usubscribe kuyona ke iMadi yeKetseng TV. Igama lami uTsepo ngwakamsimango sitibane futhi.